let's learn together. Proverbs chapter 3, trusting in the Lord. My child, never forget the things I have taught you. Store my commands in your heart. If you do this, you will live many years and your life will be satisfying. Never let loyalty and kindness leave you. Tie them around your neck as a reminder. Wow, how beautiful the word of God. Write them deep within your heart. Then you will find favor with both God and people, and you will earn a good reputation. Trust in the Lord. Yes, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek His will in all you do, and He will show you which path to take. Yes, that's very true. Don't be impressed with your own wisdom. Instead, fear the Lord and turn away from evil. Sorry. Then you will have healing for your body and strength for your bones. Honor the Lord with your wealth and with the best part of everything you produced. Then He will fill your barns with grain and your vats will overflow with good wine. My child, oh, don't reject the Lord's discipline, and don't be upset when He corrects you. Yes, for the Lord corrects those who love. Yes, amen. Just as a father corrects a child with whom he delights. Wow. Joyful is the person who finds wisdom, the one who gains understanding. For wisdom is more profitable than silver, and her wages are better than gold. Oh, how it is. I mean, how good wisdom is. God is more precious than rubies. Nothing you desire can compare with her. She offers you long life in her right hand and riches and honor in her left. Oh. She will guide you down delightful paths. All her ways are satisfying. Wisdom is a tree of life to those who embrace her. Happy are those who hold her tightly. Yes. Wisdom is very much important.